Welcome back to BobHalkitis.com.
The best skaters in the world have their knees bent. If you look at my stick, I could take it from here and go straight down. That's pretty good knee bend. Really good knee bend is when you go down a little deeper and that stick goes about 2 inches ahead of your toe. Now you're in that hockey position and you get full extension on your stride. If you're standing up straight, your leg can only go out so far. Look at all the room that you're missing. Now if you go a little lower, deeper crouch, you can get an extra 4 or 5 inches on that extended stride, and that's where the most powerful skaters go. They get way out there, 45 degrees, they stride back and forth. It's another drill that we use, side to side stationary, back and forth. The whole key to this drill is just keeping the knees bent and working the quads. Your head is up, your back is straight, and your chest is up. This is an excellent drill for posture and strengthening your lower core and really working on your stride.